That isn't the only thing you need to think about when it's bright and sunny out.
Paul, you nailed it. Dr. Viraj Shah is here. We're talking all about sunglasses.
Exactly.
It is National Sunglasses Day. And so we were talking in the break, you want functional, but of course you want fun.
Of course,
okay.
Might as well.
And look at the display that we have. You brought a whole variety, even some fun glittery ones I'm gonna try on here in a sec. These are so cool. What should people know? Because I feel like often in the stores, they see them, they go, oh, those are cool, but they don't really think about the function.
Right, so one of the biggest things is that it's gotta have form and function, and I think you hit it right on the nail. So a lot of times we'll have patients coming in, they'll tell us, hey, I bought these, and I look at them, they just don't look normal. So a lot of times what we do in our practice is we'll take sunglasses, mm-hmm. and we have this meter here that will actually tell us if there's actually UV protection in these sunglasses.
This is so cool. So this is really helpful.
It is.
It is.
And that's why going to a UVSP network doctor will allow us to do that, because we'll have these tools to actually manage and actually kind of measure these things for our patients.
Nice. So how does it work?
So what I'll do right now is it's kind of getting ready for me right now. It's actually calibrated. And what we're going to do is I'm going to actually have the sunglasses go through here.
Okay.
And one of the biggest things is that you'll find that as it goes go ahead into the UV light, it's calibrating. And
wow.
It'll find out if patients actually have 100% of transmission, if it's not good, and then if you actually go through that, you'll see that I'll actually go to 0% in just a second. So what'll end up happening is that it's calibrating and going through the whole process to make sure that the UV light is 100% protected.
Okay, so you know what's happening to your eyes.
Exactly.
You know if you have the appropriate eyewear, and really important too, sometimes we don't think about kids, right? We think about, you know, they get the cute pink plastic ones or whatever from wherever, but it's important to know how your kids' eyes are being protected.
Right, so 80% of children wear sunblock,
sure.
but only 30% of kids actually wear sunglasses. And, you know, we found in studies that about 80% of all this UV damage that happens to the eye happens within the first 18 years of life.
Okay,
so this is important for kids, because I'm down in Elk Grove, we got a lot of kids, I got kids myself.
Absolutely.
And we want to make sure that they're protected also.
Okay, I feel like we hear the word functional sometimes and we think that means they can't be cute. But you have brought this big wide selection saying, you know, yeah, they can be trendy, they can be awesome, but they can also protect you.
Of course, of course. So there are kid sunglasses that are actually nice and curved, and that's one of the things we want to work on today, is that they have to be curved. They have to be fun also, because kids like colors. So I've got these great Nike sunglasses here, and what they'll do is they'll actually kind of curve around the patient's eyes. So we've got something fun like this, but we also have some of the newer ones that are actually kind of more fun this way. So a basic aviator glass that actually has kind of a glass mirrored coating on it.
Or as we said, glitter.
Glitter.
Love
and the last
glitter.
One, I'd love for you to try these on if
you don't mind. I know, because they're super stunning, you guys. You got to see these. Look, they match my earrings.
Uh-huh.
I'm styling Dr. Viraj Shah. Thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you for your time.
It was wonderful to have you. You guys.
Sure.
So you, Simone, you love sprinkles and sparkles. Those are yours.
You got the Elton John model going right there. Thanks. Nicely done. 756. Cats just won't listen,
right.
And sometimes it's better to stay away from human food.